Remember, you can move the brake balance to the rear. This may stop your front tyres from locking. You into seventh, fourth row of the grid. Top seven finish is what we're predicting for today's race. You've been given a time penalty. It'll be added to your time at the end of the session. Overtaking. Expect it to stay dry for them. would have awarded you a time penalty. You're locking your front tyres. Try adjusting the brake balance back. Approaching one of the Red Bulls, there's a Red Bull ahead of you. Remember to stay inside the white line or we'll get a penalty. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. We'll be right back. Worry if the car behind tries to overtake you, he has a time penalty. Management issues. Let's see if we can use this to our advantage over the next few laps.